you ever have the feeling, Mew, that the end is near?
No.
Why do you ask that?
I don't know. I just feel like something bad's gonna happen.
Well, whatever bad that does happen, we're going to stick together for it. Remember that one time in the finale of the second season when you were falling? I came for you. So why would I betray you like that? Plus, all those times I left or got mad at you, I didn't really mean that. Plus, you know I just came back after that, right?
Whatever. I'm probably just crazy. Anyways, I'm getting sleepy. Let's go sleep.
It seems their bond of friendship goes past the limits. Huh? Maybe destroying them isn't the best option. Maybe I should think on that. I know they were my arch rivals, but I don't really think they deserve that. Blanket's just so cute, and Mew even suggested an alliance with me early in the season. I'm starting to wonder, is all this my fault?